हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट एक्सरसाइजेस एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ साइंस चैप्टर 1। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज राइट ट्रू आर फॉल्स। फर्स्ट, ऑल नेचुरल थिंग्स आर लिविंग। सो व्हाट यू नो अबाउट नेचुरल थिंग्स? वी नो नेचुरल थिंग्स आर क्रिएटेड बाय नेचर। Examples: animals, earth, rivers, sun, moon, plants, etc. In which all are not living. So, all natural things are living is false. Next, non-living things need food. Is it true or false? We know non-living things do not have life. So, they don't grow, breathe, or move, etc. They don't need food to live and grow. It means non-living things need food is false. Third, living things breathe. Yes, it is true. Fourth, things which have life are called living things. This is also true. Fifth, living things have a sense of touch. It is true because living things feel and respond to change in surroundings. Next question, filling the blanks with the given words. First, we breathe through lungs. We know we breathe through lungs. A kitten grows into a cat. A tadpole grows into a frog. Do you know? Tadpole looks like a very small fish even they breathe through gills like fishes. When tadpole grows into a frog, then it breathes through lungs on land and through skin in water. Fourth, plants breathe through stomata. We know plants breathe through the small pores present on their leaves. Pores are called stomata. So, plants breathe through stomata. Next, all man-made things are non-living things. Match it with B. Human beings, plants and animals are living things. Match with A. We feel pain if someone breaks us. Match with D. All living things need food to survive. So match with C. Next, multiple choice questions. First, which of the following is a man-made thing? River? No. Rock? No. Computer? Yes. It is man-made thing. So, tick C, computer. Second, which of the following is a natural thing? A, plant. Yes, it is natural. B, television? No. C, road? No. Television and road are man-made things. They are not natural. None of the above is not correct because there is a correct option we selected. Third, living things grow. Yes, they grow. Breathe. Yes, living things breathe also. C, do not reproduce. No. Since living things reproduce. D, both A and B. Yes, tick D because A and B are correct. Living things grow as well as they breathe. Fourth, what is the feature of non-living things? A, they do not need food. Correct. B, they do not reproduce. Correct. C, they do not die. Correct. D, all of the above are correct. So, tick option D. Next, a kitten grows into a butterfly? No. Moth? No. Mosquito? No. D. Cat. Cat is correct. Now, answer the following questions. Question 1. Do all natural things have life in them? Name two natural things that are living. Answer is no. All natural things don't have life in them. Two natural things that are living are plants and animals. Question number 2. What are man-made things? Give two examples. Answer. Things made by man are called man-made things. All man-made things are non-living. Example. Computer, table. Question number 3. How do plants reproduce? Answer 3. Plants reproduce to new plants from seeds, roots, stems or leaves. Question 4. Why do living things need food? Answer is, living things need food to live and grow. Question 5. How does a touch-me-not plant show movement? Answer. A touch-me-not plant folds its leaves when we touch it. You may see how touch-me-not plant folds its leaves in my another video. Link is given in description. Next question. Why do we need to breathe? Answer is, we need to breathe in order to stay alive. Question 7. Explain the features of living things. The answer is, features of living things are that all living things move, grow, eat, breathe, feel, reproduce and die. Question 8. Do plants also feel? Give one example. Answer is yes, plants also feel. Example, sunflower bends towards sun. Thank you.